To remove the tabletop, it's recommended to be at least two persons. Start by removing the lock pin, one on each side. One person grabs the handles in the back. The other person grabs the other side of the tabletop and lifts up. Then slide the top backwards. To install the tabletop, connect the hooks in the back of the table. Push the tabletop forward until the hooks are all the way in. Then lower the tabletop and insert the lock pins. Make sure they are locked in place.